So I've been playing some Civilization 6 because I was bored. And that I had a great idea. What if I record a video and make a video get free content? Yes, please subscribe. And this is just gonna be me playing Japan and screaming at barbarians. So I'm just gonna give you a heads up there, so yeah. You know what would be funny if we didn't spawn?
With literally nothing but stone.
Wait, how could I forget the most important step? Poggers. The majestic city of Poggers has now come into light.
It would seem we have finally.
It appears we are fucked. Okay, we could either settle a new city or we could fuck them, so. See, I would go for faith, but I'm not a casual. I should have promoted him, but now he's gone. And I forgot that I need irrigation tech. This is not poggers. Build faster! All right, Ooga Booga gang, you kill them. I can't give three fricks about what a city-state is right now. I'm more focused on systematically eliminating the barbarians. Sure. Ooga booga.
Our citizen.
They have been fucked. Now warrior come with Ooga Booga gang back here. Why? Sendai be like Sendai, more like Senpai, am I right? I'm sorry. I'm sorry for that joke. It was quite bad. Every single damn time I try to defend against these stupid ass barbarians, they come and be like, "Bert, Bert. What's up, gamers?" I may have just lost a forward settlement, but this is okay.
Writing means.
This is fine. Totally fine. All part of my master plan. Oh dear. I haven't even been playing that long, and already I'm getting quite frustrated. Your Ooga Booga camp is going to die.